When I started the ministry, my wife was working at the Attorney General's. I had nothing. I was nothing. Nowhere. Just as I said, I'm doing a church with a few people, 40 people, 60 people. Instead of being serious about my medical career, everybody was worried for me. But it's something that God called me to do. And I did it. Believe in God. Believe in your prophets.